enter into his courts with praise, enter into his gates with thanksgiving, enter into his courts with praise. Rejoice and be glad in our Creator, rejoice and be glad in the Father of lights, rejoice and be glad in our salvation, rejoice and be glad in the Ancient of Days. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, enter into his courts with praise, enter into his gates with thanksgiving, enter into his courts with praise. Rejoice and be glad in our Creator, rejoice and be glad in the Father of lights, rejoice and be glad in our salvation, rejoice and be glad in the Ancient of Days. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, enter into his courts with praise, enter into his gates with thanksgiving, enter into his courts with praise.
Father of lights, rejoice and be glad in much affliction I have chosen. Thee behold, and so for iron I'll give you silver, and for brass I'll give thee gold. Thou art my chosen, for I have sought thee. Thou art graven on my hand, and I will gather all those that gather. They shall come back to their land. Oh, hallelujah! Oh, hallelujah! Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! Hallelujah! Oh, hallelujah! Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! The zeal of God has consumed me. It burns within my soul. A driving force that cannot be stopped.
Thank you. Arise, O God, let your enemies be scattered.
And the Lord shall cause his glorious voice to be heard, and you shall have a song in the night. Come to the mountain of the Lord, see his glory and his might. Yes, the Lord shall cause his glorious voice to be heard, and you shall have a song in the night. Come to the mountain of the Lord, see his glory and his might.
He's the mighty one of Israel. magnify and exalt the mighty, glorious name of Jesus, the name above every name. Thank you, God, for the saving power in the name of Jesus.
Ooh. Lift him up.
Lift high the Lord.
When the armies of King Jehoshaphat went out on the battlefield, they began to sing a song about the goodness and the love and the mercy of their God. And when they did, the enemy scattered. Tonight we're going to sing about God's love and mercy. As I share a line about the goodness of God, I want you to respond by saying, His love endures forever. Ready? Oh, give thanks to the Lord.
His love endures forever.
For He is so good.
His love endures forever.
He's crowned us with compassion.
His love endures forever.
Let's sing it out.
Oh, give thanks to the Lord.
Marching out.
The Lord is marching out in splendor.
all of our trust in you. You put a new song in my mouth, a song of praise to your name. Oh, may you be blessed by our praise tonight.
Be exalted on high. Let God arise. Let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. Lord, as we lift our praise to you, let the forces of darkness be driven back.
Rise, O Lord, save me, O my God. Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God. For thou hast been mercy of my enemies. Thou hast shattered the teeth of the wicked.
Arise,
arise, O Lord, save me, O my God. Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God.
Shout, hallelujah!
Lord with the sound of a trumpet. Sing praises to God, sing praises. Sing praises unto our King. Sing praises to God, sing praises. For God is King of all the earth. He's gone up
with a shout, hallelujah.
The Lord with the sound of a trumpet. God has gone up with a shout.
To us, because you are great and greatly to be praised. Sing it out!
Sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord all the earth. Sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord.
God is great,
for God is great,
and greatly to be praised.
God
darkness. Shine, Jesus, shine.
Thank you.
steps by faith surround the Jericho of our lives, the strongholds of evil that oppress us, and proclaim the victory of the cross with a great shout of triumph. The Lord reign over the stronghold of fear. The Lord reign over the power of sin and death. The Lord reign over the strongholds of disease. The Lord reign over tyranny and injustice. The Lord reign over hatred and division. The Lord reign over all the powers of evil. The Lord reign in every city, in every nation.
Come and offer sacrifices, come and offer praise unto as Lord and Savior, sent you to die in my stead. Hell could not stop me.